All right, it's time for some more Halo, and I'm gonna give the keys bump just a couple more tries, and if not, I'm gonna have to do it the au naturel skill way, because fuck it, why not? After all, it would probably be far more entertaining for my non-existent viewers, or at least non-existent viewers at the time of me posting this. I'm just gonna try it like 5 minutes. The amount of time it took Frieza to blow up planet Namek. 5 minutes. I'll just give it 3 more tries.
Captain? Captain?
3 more tries of him being a respawner.
I've lost him.
Not a respawn.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
I
lost him.
Not worth my time. I'm never gonna fucking get it. Are you fucking kidding me? Not worth my time.
Analyzing damage.
Yeet.
This hole was caused by some.
You know what? No, I got the wrong idea. I just wanna, cause as a kid, I always wanted to see what would happen. And now that I know how to do a certain technique,
cause
I'm not a bad player. Now you're gonna be respawning. Thank you, Grunt. You just guaranteed your inevitable demise. And you guaranteed me not finding the shotgun. You bitch. Really? You gotta be fucking kidding.
Captain?
At least
Captain?
I get some fun combat though. You die. Yes, you kill. Oh yeah, right when I shoot, everybody starts fighting on me. No. Why do you always blow my shotgun away? Going to use the old switcheroo. It's as if I just put a lamp on my head. If anybody gets that reference. Oh, there's a checkpoint.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive.
Nope. Last checkpoint. Since I have the opportunity to checkpoint.
Analyzing damage.
Might as well do. Oh wait.
This hole. Analyzing damage. Analyzing damage.
Are you joking? I had the perfect jump too.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull.
Oh, I could do that like that, okay.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull.
No.
Analyzing damage.
No. Damn, this really does not want to cooperate with me.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull.
Bruh. Right there. It's like an inch. It's like
analyzing
my penis
damage.
Away.
This hole was caused by some kind of explosive.
Nope. That wasn't even close.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive.
No such thing as my jump button.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search.
Bruh, this is tough.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. Analyzing damage. This hole. Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull.
One more try. Fuck it. Cause I'll never get any goddamn
analyzing
mystery
damage.
Solved ever.
This hole was caused by some kind of explosive.
I'll never get any fucking shit solved, ever. Fortunately, I don't.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
I don't know which way to go. That's the truly unfortunate part. I don't know where the fuck to go. how many fucking times do I have to kill you guys? Oh my, wouldn't it be nice if I knew where to go? Really is a shame that I, don't. Goes forward because backwards I'm dead. Forwards I'm also dead. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So basically it's pick your poison. I'll let these assholes fight it out. Okay, what? Where the fuck did they come from, dude? This is why I wanted to skip all this entirely. Okay, that's probably infinite. What? Oh wait, oh god. Where the fuck am I getting shot? At the other side from? Oh, so there are assholes behind me, okay. This is a horrible checkpoint. I don't know why Halo 1 has so many bad checkpoints.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
Is that a rocket launcher? And then... Fuck all of you. All of you. All of you. Fuck you. They all were like that without weapons.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
Okay, good. No evil bastard of a... You know, I'm actually honestly curious to see how this will play out.
The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyzing. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
I just want to see how long it takes them to die. God damn, they were resilient. AI battle right here. Meanwhile,
phone.
Talk to Oh, these guys are coming for me now. Oh, they can climb this. You know what? I think it's about time I blew these guys to bits. And yeah, I'm not a fan of popcorn. Okay, so there's probably some assholes down there. Yeet! Run! Run! God damn, I don't know where to go. Run! Oh. Oh, that's an elite, okay. Oh, okay. And that's a million infection forms, okay. No bueno. Where's my pistol? There it is. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, what? They got past the elites? Huh. Nice, less work for me. No, thank you. Oh, God. Okay. Well, the elites are dead. The bad thing is that there's infinite flood. Okay. New plan. Just survive. Mow these assholes down. Run. I know there was a health pack somewhere around here.
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
These guys are all after me when there's three elites up there. That just don't make no sense. Not infinite. That's unfortunate for me.
Should be able to get into the ship's control room from here. The Covenant battlenet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics.
Is this an Elite Ultra, or is that a Stealth
here.
Elite? Because I heard there's an Elite Ultra corpse in this game, just that they don't ever actually appear alive. Oh, this is probably infinite, isn't it?
Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
Thanks, but no thanks. Oh, God. Okay.
The Covenant battlenet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
That was a huge mistake. Yeah. I might as well not dig myself into a deeper hole than I was in. I might as well just surrender. What? I only lost 2 points of health there. Holy shit. Okay. That did not work out as well as I expected it to. How come sometimes things work out better the first time? How come I can't go in without fucking losing health? Shoot, damn it, fucker. Thank you. awesomeness of the shotgun. That worked out very extraordinarily well.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
When you out melee a hunter. What the hell? Pistol is better at beating grunts than shotgun? I thought the shotgun was the best at everything. Time to use the old strategy. Okay, you know, two pieces of health, a little bit too much for me. Wait, why did I go down? Am I crazy? Enemies are probably going to spawn there. Did I just take the wrong way. I'm lost. Damn. And there's no way I'm grenade launching up. That's just not possible. I took the wrong turn, fool. Pardon. Oh, what? Okay. Please don't notice me, Senpai. I retreat. I fucked. I don't retreat. I made it out of that. When you stick an infection form, that's horrible. Ooh, 100. That's a rare commodity. Okay. Instant. I'm glad I just got 7 checkpoints. Change. Oh, that's a health pack. I didn't even notice. I wish I could, like, move the flood to fight the elites. But now everybody only has to fight me.
The control room should be this way. Captain, his vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry!
Elite! Where are you? Okay, they are attacking him.
Get rid of his ass for me.
He managed to take a lot of them down, at least. Oh my goodness. AR is so powerful against the Chief. But when it's in Chief's hands, it's basically a marshmallow shooter. What? Fire?
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
I know that the Flood and the Elite will be fighting. Might as well do my best to make it even. Because I know there's an ass load of fight. Okay.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride. Thank you.
That worked out well, especially with my interference. So that stupid grenade.
I'll keep that there to go back to.
I should probably pick a plasma pistol. Yeah, great.
Great, and I don't have a plasma pistol. Well, I ain't that a bitch.
No.
Fuck.
God damn, they really do hurl him. Yeah, I really don't need the shotgun no more. Because I'm going to be fighting fucking Spec Ops elites. Curious about. Holy shit, those guys are fucking annoying. Holy shit, grenades incoming. Somebody ordered a dozen plasma grenades? Oh, goodness. Thank you.
Bruh.
Holy shit, they throw that fast!
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees and use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
There we go. Yay! Yay! Holy okay, that banshee didn't have arbitrary invincibility. Oh my goodness. I would have been fucked. Easy mission right here. In comparison
to
last.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the
I wish I knew how to use bump position, because I'd really
explosion
like
to. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Okay. Open up. No? You don't want to? Bitch. Hola. Holy shit. Okay. Might want to drop a couple, I don't know, nades down there. If only I had some adequate weaponry. Too bad this thing has zero damage on it. Is that thing a ladder or no?
There we go. Adequate weaponry? Yes. Yes. The best flood fighting combo in the game. Let's go. Okay, that just undid every bit of work that I did. What? Are you fucking kidding me? I hate blood infection forms. You're dumb. How could I forget the pistol? I better not die because I don't want to go all the way back to get that pistol. Oh, okay. Okay. Like, that was fucking fair. What a shitty fucking way to lose health. Go ahead, blow up the grenade, asshole. Shooting it.
Are you joking? That's how stupid hunters are in this game. Like, I know they're enemies, but like, damn, I'm glad they're upgraded in the later games, because that's just pathetic. Hello, Grunty. Hunter, you want to come out here to play? You want the smoke? Man, hunters cannot throw hands for shit. Thank you, Uchinominas. You want the smoke? Get pubbed. Back real world. Glad I got that checkpoint. Alright, shotgun, no bueno. No quiero usar shotgun cuando Elites está aquí. Están aquí. Shotgun might be the goat flag killing, but doesn't really do much. I don't care. Actually, wait, I do. Marty Dom! Ah! Fuck! Damn, they stick! Holy shit. These guys are really good for the grenades. when grunts actually become a threat. No, fuck. What? Are you joking? Time to master these elites. Marty Dom, fuck. And bro, I had it too. Damn, bro, I had it too. It's just that fucking grunt. Fuck my ass. Holy shit, these guys are accurate. Everything. God damn. Tough as nails.
The bridge. We made it. Let's get to work.
What the hell?
The bridge. We made it. Let's get to work.
Go ahead. What? What? I didn't know he shot point blank. But you know what? I'm a fucking arrogant bastard, so I will take it.
The bridge. We made it. Let's get to work.
What counts as a headshot in this game? Marty Dom, bitch. What is a headshot? Does a headshot mean shoot him on the fucking mandible?
The bridge. We made it. Let's get to work.
There. Bruh.
The bridge. We made it. Let's get to work.
Fucking massacre. What's up, Grunt? Suicidal asshole.
The bridge. We made it. Let's get to work.
Massacre, I don't care. Slaughter party, bitches. Or not. It's time to go man mode in there.
We made it. Let's get to work.
If headshots existed. Too bad in reality they don't. Not on elites.
The bridge. We made it. Let's get to work.
Man mode. I have man mode enabled.
I need you to upload me into the control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen.
Haha, you can't shoot me because I didn't watch the cutscene. Haha. I'm just gonna ignore your asses. Savage mode enabled.
The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Okay. Maybe I should actually have some ammo. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Maybe I should have. Where's that old shotgun? Oh, God, you fucking asshole. Saki Uchi no Minas. Green assault rifles? Oh. Thank you.
I could walk. No, thank you. We couldn't have eaten this. These fuckers are tough. Did I just use 5 shots to kill this guy? I'm glad I'm scavenging. That was a complete and utter blowout. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't climb a ladder? What the hell is this shit? I can't climb? What the fuck is going on? Why can't I climb a ladder? I really should have stopped playing this game 17 years ago. What am I gonna have to do? Grenade jump up there or something? God damn. Okay. I can't do anything. I can't climb the ladder. That was absolutely stupid. Okay, time to go inside. God damn! Are these guys infinitely respawning? Bro, they're infinitely respawning. There's no way in hell that that's not fucking infinite. Okay, climb up this fucking ladder. This shit is fucking stupid, bro. Fuck your ladder. Oh hey! An RPG, so that means that there's not gonna be a rocket flood. Good. How dumb this is. Trying to fight me, even though. What? What's your. I don't even understand what the hell is going on. Okay, that just disappeared. That's not fair at all. I don't really like infinite. Infinite is no fun. Thank you. is actually very interesting to spectate. That's the name of the game. Oh, hey! I'll take that. Are those instantly respawning waves? Mercy. That don't make me no sense. Blue elites don't have any business being here. Damn cock block. Where's the armory? Oh, here it is. When you played this game many years ago, so you still know how it ends. Although life's gonna be a pain in the ass without a pistol.
Engine room located. We're here.
Yeah, we are, Cortana.
Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Monitor, you could be a little bit helpful if you're, Ah, Mr. Melt My Health. God damn it. God damn these guys being so goddamn powerful.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor.
Open up! It's the FBI.
To destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Damn it, what do I do, man? Do I fight the Flood? Do I fight the Covenant? Not the Covenant, there's no Covenant here. Everybody fights me, only me. They don't fight each other, just me. It's kind of stupid.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Good. Thank goodness.
Good. Step one complete. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
We must surrender the construct so that we may return to our appointed task.
Fall damage, fucking Fortnite. Even though this game came out far before Fortnite. Still. You know, I think I should grab like a plasma pistol, because like, man, this shotgun just ain't doing against them sentinels, bro, and sentinels are the real threats.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the...
Alright. Ain't that a fucking bitch?
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Surrender the construct to me, or I will be forced to take...
Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor! We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines. Keep it up. Only one more fusion reactor to go.
Okay. What? This shit is so fucking dumb, dude. Fuck it, I should just fucking blow myself up because that's what's gonna happen anyway. Bro, I quit. Fuck this shit. I'm done.